today, I'm going to show you how to play this two-player magic block game. Okay, now I'll show you how to play it.
First, you take it. Then, you put the blocks in your places. Okay, as you can see, this pattern has to match the middle line blocks in this place. Okay, the first pattern is orange, orange, orange. Then, take three oranges. Okay, the first pattern is finished. The second pattern is blue, yellow, green. Then, you see, find a blue. And take yellow. Okay, the second pattern is finished. Now, the third pattern is red, blue, blue. Now, make a hole somewhere. And then, get a blue. Okay, if you're done, then pull down the score. It means you're finished. This is a two-player game. Two players have to versus like this. If there's a person over here playing against me, and once he's finished, he will pull down the score. And once I'm finished, I will pull down the score. And the way I do this is from this side. It means I have to do like this. I have to do it from this side. But if it's this player playing this too, then it should, like this, it should be blue, orange, yellow. It's like this. Okay, thanks for watching the video. Like, subscribe, and watch this video. Thank you.